Tonight's fifth bout is a special tag team attraction involving four of the world-famed lady wrestlers. This bout is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Introducing to my left, team number one, from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, weighing 160 pounds, Vivian St. John. Her partner from Columbus, Georgia, weighing 148 pounds, Joyce Grable. Their opponents from Long Island, New York, weighing 146 pounds, Kitty Adams. And her partner from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing 148 pounds, the World Women's Wrestling Champion, the Fabulous Moolah.
There she is, the Fabulous Moolah, who has been the World Women's Champion for quite some time. Moolah joining Kitty Adams. Two aggressive sorts here in Madison Square Garden. Their opposition, it was outlined by our ring announcer, Joyce Grable and Vivian St. John. Well, let's go back to our ring announcer. I'm told we'll have yet another announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have been corrected. This tag team bout is scheduled for the best two out of three falls.
So instead of one fall, it's going to be two out of three. That's going to be a pleasure. The Fabulous Moolah going through some of her gestures we have seen many, many times before. Uh-oh, look out there. The referee is certainly getting an eyeful almost literally a moment ago. A Fabulous Moolah strutting about the squared circle. So to start things off, we're going to have Kitty Adams and Joyce Grable. Here we go. Scooping a leg, kick out there. Right back up on her feet. Joyce Grable again going for the leg, another kick, although this time from the opposing side. Uh-oh. Not too many people would want to be in the referee's shoes during this match. There's just no way you can win. Fiery redhead, Kitty Adams in there. Whose husband, incidentally, is also a professional wrestler, Mr. Mark Tindler. Ankle here, down to the canvas again. Joyce Grable back to her feet, perhaps not for long. Grable in a wrong, brought it down as Moolah hangs on to the hair and now is hanging on to the tag rope. Referee trying to get a look at things over there. Referee moves back one of the members of the team and the Fabulous Moolah pounds away at the midsection of Joyce Grable. Double team effort continuing, and Vivian St. John doesn't like it one bit. Joyce Grable pulverized over in the corner. Joyce Grable certainly having her problems here in this match. Again, Vivian St. John comes over to protest. Vivian St. John has the Fabulous Moolah, gets herself to the floor, another one. Vivian St. John pulling it on the Fabulous Moolah. Moolah now whipped another canvas. Oh, look out! The referee in big trouble. The referee underneath all of that. The referee loses the match. He's hot. He is hot. The referee doesn't know who to blame. Said before, there's no way that this referee will win, no matter how he calls it. Moolah locking up with Vivian St. John. We saw them go at it earlier illegally. Neither one were supposed to be in the ring at the time. Referee believes the Fabulous Moolah. To the Moolah. Pulls a fast one on the referee a moment ago. Moolah screaming up yet another half pull. And again, Moolah outsmarts the referee. Uh-oh. And that was a yank of the hair there. Nice takedown by Vivian St. John, hooking the elbow. And again, Moolah complains of an alleged hair pull. Reaching for the tag, it will not be made. Moolah kicking into the chest. Fabulous Moolah with a yank of hair, and over goes Vivian St. John. To see exactly what type hold that is Moolah has on Vivian St. John from this vantage point. That is a blatant hair pull. Oh my goodness. Kitty Adams with that top rope up against the throat of Vivian St. John. Kitty Adams, a nasty sort as far as disposition is concerned. Moolah should not be in the ring. Tag is made. Joyce Grable to the ropes now. And Joyce Grable takes over on Kitty Adams. Drop kick, nailed her right in the chest. Joyce Grable snaps Kitty Adams down. Grable. Oh, my, oh, my. Grable completely controlled down for the count, two. Can't quite put her away. Adams trying to belt her way out of the corner and is successful. Adams now yanks Joyce Grable to the canvas. Very few wrestling holds have been displayed in this ladies' tag team match. The referee distracted, a double body slam. Moolah steps to the outside. Referee back over now for the count. Nope. And so the Fabulous Moolah, along with her tag team partner, Kitty Adams, chalk up victory here. In the first fall, it's the best 2 out of 3. Let's get the announcement.
The time, 7 minutes, 54 seconds. The winners of the first fall, the team of Kitty Adams and the Fabulous Moolah.
Fabulous Moolah, certainly accustomed to victory here in Madison Square Garden. Victorious in the first fall, along with her tag team partner, Kitty Adams, strolling about the ring a bit. Starting things off, Joyce Grable. And Kitty Adams. Joyce Grable taking exception to what the referee has said. Oh, my! The referee having a tough time starting this second fall. Next scoop. Joyce Grable working on the left leg of Kitty Adams. Reach up for the tag. Here comes long-legged Vivian St. John. And Miss St. John takes over where her tag team partner left off. Count of 2 put on Kitty Adams. More damage being done to the left leg of Kitty Adams. Frequent tag being made now between Joyce Grable and her tag team partner.
Yeah, do it again!
Grable keeps the pressure on the left leg of Kitty Adams. Kitty Adams inching her way over to tag the Fabulous Moolah. Yes, sorry. Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Apparently, the referee will disallow the tag. Kitty Adams is going nowhere. So Joyce Grable and Vivian St. John showing us what teamwork is all about, thus far at least, in this second fall. Frequent tags. Working 2-on-1 when possible. And doing a very good job of keeping Kitty Adams away from tagging the Fabulous Moolah. Moolah certainly not above sneaking in from behind. Here she comes! the border. Moolah scurries back to her corner. And now we have Vivian St. John against Kitty Adams. Joyce Grable continuing to apply the pressure and the punishment on the left leg of Kitty Adams. Again, double team effort continuing. Joyce Grable comes in to take over. Scheduled up next here in Madison Square Garden, Baron Mikhail Cicluna will join us, meeting the 1979 Rookie of the Year in the World Wrestling Federation, Steve Travis. We'll see, of course, our special Indian strap match. That's going to be a humdinger. Rick Valentine against Chief Jay Strongbow. And then the eight-man tag team match. We'll have a further word on that later on. Locked in the ropes. And look out, here comes Moolah. Small package, left leg turns around. It's Moolah.
The time, 6 minutes, 20 seconds. The winners of the second fall, evening this bout at 1-4 apiece, the team of Vivian St. John and Joyce Grable.
There we see the Fabulous Moolah on the outside of the ring, who took a nasty fall. She was really going after her opponent. And Moolah went flying over the top rope and very, very slowly climbs the steps back up to the apron of the ring. Time for a little consultation, no doubt. Here's the Fabulous Bull a moment ago going after Joyce Grable, who just ducked, and from there, Moolah went flying out on the concrete floor. Back to live action, it will be. Starting once again, those who finished the last fall, Joyce Grable and Kitty Adams. Action in there. Kitty Adams certainly taking her time about it. Dropkick, Joyce Grable. Very nice. There's another one. Another dropkick. We're going to see a double hot seat coming. hits on the back. Moolah and a victorious tag team partner, Vivian St. John.
The total time of this bout, 17 minutes, 47 seconds. Your winners, the team of Kitty Adams and the Fabulous Moolah.